when 300,000 Bloomberg terminals dotted around the world's financial centers suddenly go dark, you are of course going to have problems. So for instance, traders who have positions on might not be able to, have to keep track of, you know, what their financial exposure is going to be. They might obviously not going to have market pricing, so it's very, very difficult to price anything. On the other hand, it proves that this has perhaps been some sort of audacious global hack of the system, then yes, it's that's clearly more serious, and people are going to be asking questions about, well, if a company the size of Bloomberg could be hacked in that way, then, you know, I guess everybody else is likely to be fair game as well.
Wi-Fi. Just my Wi-Fi. Come on, kids.